Anybody, please? Family and friends of Caitlin and Ella, welcome to your wedding ceremony this beautiful yet swampy evening at the Mothman Library. This is the day that Noah and Caitlin married the person they loved the most, the one they will laugh with, live for, and love for the rest of their lives. It's fitting that we're all here, the ones they are closest to. Our presence at their wedding reminds Caitlin and Noah of how lucky they are to share this important day with the people who are most important to them. It means so much to them that family and friends from all over the country have come to their wedding today. So today is a celebration. It's a celebration of love, of commitment, of friendship, of family, and of two people who are in it forever. Caitlin and Noah have been together for over 8 years, since meeting as freshmen at Northwestern. In that time, they've grown to compliment, challenge, and bring joy to one another. They've gone on adventures both abroad and nearby, such as Central Park and other areas of New York. They've got to know each other's hometowns and traditions. They've debated the virtues of lakes versus oceans, and found that no matter the place, it's always better when they're there. They've come to love, respect, and appreciate one another for the unique qualities they each bring to their relationship. Caitlin loves Noah's sense of humor, his never-ending curiosity about the world around him, and his ability to make lifelong friends with strangers in any setting. But most importantly, Caitlin is thankful for Noah's patience, especially these past 3 years while she's been in school. His thoughtfulness and his flower arranging skills. Noah loves Caitlin's kindness, her passion for helping others, her love of learning, and her amazingly accurate memory. But what Noah loves most about Caitlin is that when they're together, she makes him feel like the very best version of himself. As they embark on the next stage of their lives, they do so confident that they found the person who most perfectly completes them. Caitlin and Noah have created this ceremony to be their very own. Out of two different distinct traditions, they've come together to learn the best of what each has to offer. Appreciating their differences and confirming that being together is far better than being apart. We bless this marriage, part of the Chuppah, the Jewish symbol of the new home being consummated. And we will hear readings that combine together aspects of both of their personalities and traditions. As the first reading, Noah's two siblings, Ari and Miriam, will read a poem.
I like you, and I know why.
I like you because you're a good person.
Well, I like you because when I say something important, you know it's important, and you remember it for the long last time.
I say, I don't like to talk about something important, and we both talk about it.
When I think of something that's special, we think so too.
We have good ideas. We have good ideas.
Yeah. And when I say something funny, you laugh. I think I'm funny, and you laugh. And I like you because when I'm feeling sad, you don't always try and cheer me up.
Sometimes it's better to be sad.
And I like you because when I'm mad at you, you're mad at me too.
It's awful when the other person isn't.
I like you because, well, I don't know, but everything that happens is messing with you.
I can't remember what I did for my.
I like you because is this all? I like you because I forget why I like you, but I do.
Sister Tova and Galen from the Christian will be traditional Georgian Irish blessings. Galen and Noah have great black ceremonies and traditions.
May your life together be blessed with health, love, and laughter.
May your hands be forever clasped.
May you have warm words on a cold evening, a full moon on a dark night, and the road downhill all the way to your door.
May you experience new adventures with each other throughout your lives.
May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past.
May you always be best friends, better together than either of you is apart.
For others, it represents the permanency of marriage. knowing him and prefer the more romantic explanation that it is difficult to clasp back together as it is to break the newly married couple apart.